Hey guys, I am Soho Mail from Mr07. As you have clicked on this video, let me assume that you already have purchased a domain and watched several tutorials on how to set up a business email on Gmail with the same domain for free, as the paid ones are quite expensive. You might have tried it with other hosting sites also, but they don't provide all the necessary requirements for free. Even I faced that problem, but now as I have finally found a solution, so let me share it with you guys. Head towards the website from which you have purchased a domain, in our case it's GoDaddy. Then click on My Products and there you will see your domain name. Now if you notice, there's also something called Webmail here, which provides 100 free email forwarders. Select Manage and now create a new forwarder. Enter the email you want. For example, I want my email to be hello@itsmr07.com and enter an email with which you want to use this. Once that done, hit create. Now go to zoho.com/mail. Click on sign up and let's create a free account here. Fill in the details here and make sure to type the same email address in this box. But as I want multiple email address managed by other people, I will create my separate admin account. For single use, you can use the same email. Then click on sign up and enter the verification code sent to your phone. After that, you will have to verify the ownership of the domain. For GoDaddy, go to My Products, Domains and select Manage DNS. Now copy the CNAME and add a new CNAME. Paste the code in the host box and then copy paste the destination in the second box. If you have any other hosting website, the process will be nearly same. After saving it, proceed to CNAME verification and verify the domain ownership. Moving towards the next step, enter your email ID to create a new account, and if you have proceeded with the same email, you can skip this step or create another email address with which you want to use it. Now skip all the steps until you reach the SPF page. Go back to DNS manager in GoDaddy and create a new TXT. Type @ in the host box and then copy paste the code to the TXT value. After saving it again, skip the next step and now once you reach the mail client configuration page, open Gmail. Go to settings, accounts and imports and in that, click on add another email address. Type in the email address you have created, go to next step and type the same email as your username, then copy paste the SMTP server name from Zoho and select the port as 465. Finally, type in the password you have created for this account and hit add account. Now close this tab and wait for a confirmation email from Gmail. It will generally be in the updates tab. Now confirm your account using that link and that's done. After that, quickly head towards the settings and set it as a default email address. Now let's test it out. And here you can see that it works perfectly. If you have any other working method, feel free to share it with everyone in the comment section below. Well, that's pretty much for this video guys. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to smash the like and the subscribe button. Comment down below for any queries and till then, you guys have a great day.